To repair a video using Wondershare Repairit video, you can follow these simple steps. Install the Wondershare Repairit video software on your computer. Open the software and click on the Add button to select the damaged video file that you want to repair. Once you have added the video, click on the repair button to start the repair process. Failed to repair. Try advanced repair from failed videos. Click advanced repair. Add simple video to repair. The simple video is a good, playable video file. Create with the same device or the same format as the corrupted video. Repair button to start the repair process. 6. The software will analyze the video and repair any damaged or corrupted parts. This process may take some time, depending on the size and complexity of the vid. Once the repair process is complete, you can preview the repaired video to ensure that it has been fixed correctly. 8. Finally, save the repaired video file to your computer by clicking on the Save button. That's it. Your video should now be repaired and ready to use.